and that's because they're arboreal, they live in trees, and that helps them prevent